All right, so now I'm gonna try to show you what effects are in general in the most basic way I can. Okay, so in front of you, I've got two units that look almost exactly the same. They're both by Korg. They both came out at the same time. One of them is a little synth, and the other one is an effects processor. This one is the synth, and this one is the effects processor. They make it real easy to hook them together with, like, a headphone jack I've got here. And then you can go on and hook it into a headphones or a PA system or whatever. But this one makes noises, and this one fucks with the noises. This one has hundreds and hundreds of noises, and this one has hundreds and hundreds of different effects that you can choose from to fuck with them. These things also have pads on them, these big square pads, that are touch sensitive and are XY sensitive. So, like, you can change the pitch or the tempo or whatever variable by going up or down or left or right with your finger on the pitch. So, for example, it's on a square synth right now. I'll touch it. Just makes a sound. I move it. Changes the pitch. Up. Higher. I can drag it. I can go back left and right. I can go diagonal and all over the place. Across the top, diagonal again, round in circles, make crazy noises, do whatever I want. Then I can involve the effects if I want, and there's hundreds of them on here. The way you change them is the slider up here, and I'll just pick one called Flanger Filler, and I'll play that same effect, and I'll play with the Flanger Filler at the same time. Try to not get my hands in the way. Much different, the effect. Here, let's try a different effect. Same synth. There's also some arpeggiators and holds on here, like this. When you press the button, it just holds it. And then you can do cool effects. So that's all been the same synth. Now we can, let's change some synths around. Let's just pick another random one here. Nah. Eh. Not bad. Eh. Eh. Ooh. Let's see, what about the harp? Nah. Nice. That sounds like a trumpet. It's called trumpet. Piano. You can, like, do chords, and if you know what you're doing on the piano, you can guitar. Harmonica, bass, there'll be a million basses now. Yeah, this will be good. So. Little looper. Nice. Put that on hold. Nice. Wobble. Sometimes you don't get much of anything. Or it doesn't sound like much of anything until it's loud. Oh, this one I remember being. No, maybe not. Cool. Interesting. Vocoder. Let's see if I can get some. You can also sync the tempo up with whatever else you're playing. You can sync the effect up with whatever else you're playing. Thank you. Well, that's pretty cool.